So this apparatus demonstrates a couple different things. First and foremost, impulse. So we'll pull it up and drop it. It'll apply a force over a certain amount of time to the nail. Also, it shows conservation of energy. So we'll raise it up, giving it a large amount of potential energy. As it comes down, it transfers that energy to the nail, driving it into the block. So you just pull it up. And as you can see, the nail is clearly further into the block now. And if I give it one more go, it drives it almost all the way in.